Dallas and Tampa tied at a goal apiece. Joe Pavelski settling down a pocket his own line. Drops it back to John Klingberg. Klingberg up the right wing. Feed is out of the reach of Gurianov. It's icing against Dallas, and a faceoff will come all the way back down the ice.
Every time you get to this time of year, you wonder how these Stanley Cup final teams were built. And, of course, some big-time draft picks on either side. Of course, Nikita Kucherov, Jamie Benn, really highlighting that. But also making big trades. Tyler Seguin, a big acquisition for Jim Nill in 2013 when he soon came into the job in Dallas. And, of course, for Tampa Bay, getting Ryan McDonagh has proved to be big, really lengthened out their D behind Victor Hedman.
Mikhail Sergachev, you can add to that conversation as well, acquired from the Montreal Canadiens for Jonathan Drouin. And it really shows, and we can say this every year, that, you know, good drafting, good player development is huge to getting to the Stanley Cup final, but the teams that are here also are able to tweak through free agency and the draft as well, and trades as well, I should say.